Okay, so in this video, we're gonna show you how to do a basic programming on a 320 drive. So when I say basic programming, that's including your motor parameters, your ramp up, ramp down time, maybe low and high speed values to change. So that's how we're gonna leave it at that. We don't wanna go into too much detail about basic programming. So, to start off from your main display, it might show ready. Again, I have NLP because I have no line power, but that's regardless of the issue at this point. We're just trying to program it, not run it. So go ahead and press enter. And you wanna scroll down clockwise to CONF, enter on that. You wanna go down to full, enter again. And the SIN is your first menu under full, and this is your simply start menu. So in here, you wanna scroll down, and the first parameter is BFR, that's your motor frequency. And it can be 50 hertz, 60 hertz, so make sure it's correct for you. Once BFR is set, again, you can press enter to save it. If not, just escape out, back to BFR. And the next one is UNS, that's your motor voltage rating. The next one after that is NCR, which is your motor FLA, very important, motor current rating, FLA. The next one is the NSP, which is your motor RPM value. You wanna get all these from your motor nameplate, just so you know. And the next ones after that, ITH, very important, that's your overload setting, ITH, motor FLA as well normally, but overload protection value. And of course, if you keep going down, you have ACC parameter for your acceleration time. And of course, you also have DEC for your deceleration time, your ramp down time. And if you keep going down, you find low speed, LSP, that's your minimum speed. So if you want to have a minimum of 20 at all times, no matter what, then this is where you set your low speed up. You can make it whatever you want, normal to zero from the factory. High speed is not as adjusted as much. It's usually when you have a motor frequency of 60 hertz, it automatically becomes 60 as well. So, but if you want to have a limit for some reason, this is where you do it. And of course, the last thing is the first parameter technically is Tom, Charlie, Charlie. And this is where you tell the drive what mode you're on for, whether you're 2-wire or 3-wire. And what I mean by that is in your terminals for your run command, you have a run command 2-wire control, meaning a start stop on 2-wire control, where you have DI1 and 24 volts right here. And also for the 3-wire, it assumes you're using push buttons. So keep that in mind. So 2-wire is for just to maintain contact, on and off contact. And a 3-wire is for momentary contacts, momentary push buttons for that matter. And that's how you can set it up as well. So that basically takes care of the simply start setup for you, basic programming, just your motor settings, ramp up parameters, your low speed, stuff like that. And any more detail in terms of the command structure, there's another menu altogether for control menu under full that you can code for that particular aspect of programming.